Okay, here's part two. Looks like they're having problems getting the beam off the truck. They start to lift it off and set it back down. Whoa! looks like everything's fastened down and it might be moved. Oh yeah, it's off the truck. It's up in the air. Yep, it's lifted off the truck. The truck is pulling away. And there it is, freestanding. Looks like they're walking it around. There we go. Goes up in the air. To be placed over the ravine. Teetering in the air right now, the beam is. Goes way back here. There's the end of it. get the whole beam in there. And they're just lowering it on the street, so it probably won't get placed up until tomorrow. But there you have it. The beam that's going over the ravine.